Boston Dynamics, the pioneering robotics company known for pushing technological boundaries, has created a humanoid robot that defies traditional engineering limits. Meet Atlas, a marvel of robotic engineering that can perform parkour moves more precisely than many professional human athletes. From navigating complex terrain to executing fluid, almost supernatural movements, this robot represents the pinnacle of advanced robotics and artificial mobility. Over the last decade, Boston Dynamics has introduced remarkable iterations of the Atlas robot, demonstrating a stunning array of capabilities that push the boundaries of robotic performance. The advanced bipedal locomotion is a standout feature, allowing these robots to navigate complex terrains with surprising agility and stability. These robots can traverse uneven surfaces, climb stairs, and even perform dynamic movements such as flips and jumps, exhibiting athleticism that mimics human actions. This versatility shows its engineering prowess and opens doors for potential real-world applications in disaster response scenarios where maneuvering obstacles is crucial. Boston Dynamics developed the first Atlas robot for the DARPA, or Defense Advanced Research Project Agency Robotics Challenge, or DRC, on July 11, 2013. The DRC was a prize competition intended to speed the development of advanced robotic hardware, software, sensors, and control interfaces so that robots might assist humans in responding to future natural and artificial disasters. Standing 6 feet 2 inches tall and weighing 330 pounds, the hydraulic robot can perform movements attached to a computer through which a human operator issued commands. The following model in 2016, the Atlas HD, or Hydraulic Atlas, exhibited a remarkable blend of technology and mobility. Unlike the previous model, it was smaller, lighter, and more agile, and could function with batteries and no tethers. Powered by electricity and hydraulic actuators, this robot boasts fluid movements. Each actuator works like the muscles in an athlete, enabling powerful leaps and precise grips. Imagine it effortlessly lifting heavy objects like boxes and crates, or navigating rough terrain with the agility of a mountain goat. Its favorite tricks were running, jumping, and doing backflips. Now, hold on a second. If you're enjoying the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. That way, you'll stay informed about our upcoming videos. Now, let's continue. In April 2024, Boston Dynamics announced it was retiring the hydraulic Atlas, making room for a new all-electric Atlas destined for factory work. As this robot takes its final bow, it leaves behind a legacy in classrooms and research labs, a spark igniting the ambitions of future engineers, roboticists, and dreamers. This retirement marks not an end, but a new beginning. It invites budding creators to build on Atlas's achievements. The new Atlas, released in April 2024, is an advanced, fully electric humanoid robot that strides confidently. Its sleek frame features precision and power. Unlike previous generations of Atlas robots limited by tethers, hydraulic actuators, and heavy frames, this robot is lighter, stronger, and more compact, and skillful with the hands. It boasts compact actuators and electric motors that whisper instead of roar, enabling silent movement through complex environments. While Atlas looks humanoid, it moves with a grace that seems almost otherworldly, bending and contorting in ways human bodies can only dream of. Its joints allow for fluid motions, enabling the robot to rotate gracefully. Picture Atlas navigating through tight spaces with ease. These actions are not just feats of engineering, but a glimpse into the future of robotics. Thanks to its sophisticated sensor technology and machine learning algorithms that map the environment, Atlas can react instantly to obstacles and elevations in its surroundings. Imagine hearing the soft whir of motors as Atlas shifts balance. You can nearly feel the air vibrate around it as it dances between obstacles. Each movement reflects precision, a sharp contrast to human limitations, and showcases how technology is past natural boundaries. With every step and twist, Atlas shows mechanical skill and hints at a future where robots could assist humans in ways we've never imagined before. Atlas's ability to manipulate objects adds another layer to its functionality. It can pick up items ranging from small tools to larger boxes with a swiftness that rivals a human hand. It has impressive versatility with its different gripping tools, perfectly tailored for diverse tasks in various environments. Whether it's the gentle squeeze of soft rubber fingers for fragile items, or robust clamps designed to lift heavy packages, each gripper adapts seamlessly to the specific challenge. Again, its advanced sensors enable it to recognize different objects and adjust its grip accordingly. This flexibility makes Atlas an invaluable asset in customer-focused settings, ensuring efficient handling while minimizing the risk of damage. Additionally, the robot's coordinated teamwork skills are evident when paired with other robots or humans during collaborative tasks. further showing its potential for integration in manufacturing or logistics environments. Meanwhile, the articulated head enhances Atlas's functionality further. Integrated LED lights illuminate workspaces, casting a bright glow that reveals even the tiniest details within dimly lit areas. As it navigates complex layouts like bustling warehouses or cluttered workshops, these lights mimic a spotlight's focus, allowing sharp precision and confidence. With each movement, Atlas combines effortless grace and practical capability, reinforcing its role as a reliable partner in any environment. As impressive as Atlas robot's capabilities may be, these technological advances represent far more than just an engineering marvel. Humanoid robots like Atlas are poised to fundamentally reshape how we approach labor-intensive, dangerous, and precision-demanding tasks across multiple industries, from manufacturing and construction to emergency response and healthcare. By creating machines that can navigate complex environments, interact with human-designed spaces, and perform intricate tasks accurately, we're witnessing the early stages of a robotic revolution that could redefine human-machine collaboration. Humanoid robots are already revolutionizing the manufacturing landscape. Their ability to work tirelessly alongside human operators will boost productivity significantly, creating an environment where machines handle repetitive or dangerous jobs. As a result, workers can focus on tasks that require creativity and problem-solving. However, this technological leap sparks crucial discussions about employment in the sector. While some fear job losses due to automation, others recognize the potential for new roles focused on overseeing robotic systems or enhancing their capabilities. As humanoid robots take on physically demanding jobs, they may lead to safer working conditions for humans, creating a healthier work environment. The challenge lies in balancing innovation with workforce adaptability, ensuring workers acquire new skills that complement these advanced machines rather than compete against them. But that's not all. These robots will also transform emergency response by acting as first responders in hazardous environments. Picture a disaster zone where debris sprawls across the landscape, obscuring vital pathways. With flexible limbs for quick movement and advanced sensors for location, these robots can navigate through the rubble, pinpointing survivors trapped beneath the wreckage. Their ability to maneuver in tight spaces extends the reach of rescue teams without jeopardizing human safety. As they gather real-time data, scanning for heat signatures or detecting hazardous substances, humanoid robots serve as high-tech eyes and ears for responders on the ground. If fire engulfs a building, an Atlas robot can assess structural integrity from afar. This insight enables firefighters to execute informed strategies that save lives and minimize risk. These robotic allies amplify human efforts during chaos by taking on daunting tasks such as searching through smoke-filled areas or delivering supplies. They will reshape our understanding of disaster management itself. With increased efficiency and safety, communities can rebuild faster, fostering resilience against future crises, much like how roots grow stronger after a storm has passed. This revolutionary partnership between humans and machines will enhance our capacity to respond and redefine hope amid despair in challenging times. Military and defense is yet another sector experiencing significant advancements in humanoid robotic soldiers. This evolution could render human troops unnecessary for various combat positions, particularly frontline soldiers. These robotic soldiers may engage in dangerous operations, lessen human losses during warfare, and function in settings where human presence is impractical or in challenging conditions unfit for people. They can navigate rugged terrain and perform complex tasks, from logistics support to extraction missions. Picture a soldier relying on an advanced robotic companion to carry heavy supplies over rocky landscapes or survey enemy positions without risking human lives. This integration will enhance operational efficiency and reduce casualties among troops. Nonetheless, this innovation prompts ethical concerns regarding autonomous weaponry and engagement protocols. Despite the potential benefits, fears about rogue machines, ethical concerns regarding autonomous weaponry, and engagement protocols loom large in public discussions. Critics often liken these robots to puppets in the hands of bad players, worried they may act unpredictably under pressure. However, advancements in artificial intelligence aim to create strict protocols that ensure humanoid robots operate within ethical boundaries. As society embraces these innovations, we must establish robust regulations governing their use in warfare while encouraging dialogue about moral implications. Only then can we harness their capabilities for peacekeeping rather than destruction. Another sector where we integrate humanoid robots is agriculture. Here, they transform farming by executing tasks like planting, monitoring crops, and harvesting. The advantage of employing these humanoid robots is their lack of fatigue, allowing them to operate continuously and cover extensive land areas for farming. It'll boost efficiency, lower labor expenses, and optimize resource utilization. Consequently, farmers will achieve greater yields, round-the-clock crop surveillance, and adopt more sustainable farming methods. The capability of these robots to perform accurate and uniform tasks ensures improved crop management and healthier produce, revolutionizing the agricultural industry into a more efficient and environmentally friendly sector. It's unlikely that humanoid robots will dominate the world by replacing humans, but their presence, role, and impact will grow. Humanoids like Atlas will weave themselves into our lives as reliable partners. They won't replace us. Instead, they'll handle repetitive tasks with the precision of master artisans while we focus on creativity and innovation. Humanoid robots will assist in exploring hazardous environments where human safety is at risk. These scenarios are no longer mere fantasies, but attainable realities. The shift may spark new industries and redefine jobs, marking humanity's evolution alongside sophisticated companions. The scent of fresh possibilities fills the air as we embrace this change. Just as electricity reshaped every aspect of life in the 20th century, humanoid robots promise to catalyze novel experiences and solutions today. With their presence, we'll learn to navigate new landscapes filled with potential, and together, forge pathways towards a brighter future where collaboration rules over competition. Thanks for watching, and before you click off the video, here's another video related to Anthropic 3.5 Sonnet Upgrade.